Nico, what'd you find?
Wild mint to eat.
Where is it? Show us.
It's right there.
Tell us about it.
It's right there. Well, and you can even eat it.
You can even eat it?
Yeah.
Well, what does it taste like?
It tastes like wild mint.
Oh, it tastes like wild mint. Okay. Is wild mint stronger than regular mint, or is it weaker?
It's weaker than wild mint.
You think it's weaker? I think it's stronger.
No, it's not.
No. It's good for repelling insects. If you rubbed it on your skin, it would help keep the mosquitoes off you. And it makes a nice tea.
I know that.
Yeah, I know you know that. What else is it good for?
What?
What else is it good for?
It's good for colds, too.
You're right. It is good for colds and flus. Helps you with the sniffles. You're right. What else we got for medicines on this hill, Nico? We got a pile of dirt here, left over from the construction process over there. And a lot of times, herbal medicines like to grow in places where the earth has been disturbed. So what other medicines we got growing on this hill, Nico? You gonna show us?
Daddy! I'm gonna put some of this dirt on there and mix it together.
You're getting sidetracked. I thought we were doing herb clips.